Welcome to Montana Matters. Back on the show with us today is the Boys and Girls Clubs of Yellowstone County. It's so great to have you guys on the show today. Thanks for being here. Yeah, we have Carrie Owen, who is the Vice President of Resource Development, as well as Cynthia Donaldson, who is the Annual Campaign Director. So great to see you. We're talking about the Back a Kid campaign. But first off, Carrie, tell us a little bit about the history of this organization.
So the Boys and Girls Club started in 1971, just as a boys club. In the early 90s, it turned to a Boys and Girls Club. But through all those years, we've had the same mission of serving youth in our community and enabling them to fulfill their full potential.
Okay, and talk to us about some of the numbers and statistics.
Yes, so we have 5 clubhouses throughout Yellowstone County, and we have 2,600 enrolled members.
Wow.
And what that looks like on a daily basis, we serve 700 kids throughout those 5 locations in Billings.
Okay, wow, that's pretty amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us more of the numbers. What type of families are you serving? Anything else associated with this program?
Sure. So as I mentioned, we have 2,600 members enrolled. Of those members, about 922 live in poverty, live in, okay, in households that are living in poverty. And the poverty level right now is $25,100 for an annual income for 4 people. So
wow,
just imagine some of the struggles that they might face. And so having a safe place to go after school, they receive a hot meal every day after school. We're open till 6:30 or 8:30, depending on which clubhouse they attend. So just a safe place where they can have fun, they get fed, parents don't have to worry about kids running the streets. It really is a great program, not only for the kids, but for our families and for the community.
Right, a wonderful program that you provide, helping out all these families, like you mentioned, several of them living below the poverty line. You do have a program, the Back a Kid campaign,
yes,
where anyone out there listening can contribute and help. Cynthia, tell us more about that campaign and the costs associated with that.
So the campaign allows businesses and individuals to provide membership to our children. The cost for a child to attend during the school year is $270, and the cost for a summer program is $250. The hard cost to us is $3,500 per child to attend the entire year. So they could provide the necessary funds by donating $250 for the school for the summer and $270 for the school year.
Okay, and so that would be huge. So if anyone out there is listening and you'd like to contribute, this is such a great program helping many of our youth here in this area.
Absolutely.
In Montana. The Back a Kid campaign is the perfect way to do that. Like they mentioned, businesses and individuals can get involved. What are the kids saying when they go through this program? What are the families saying?
We hear a lot from our families and kids. Some of them say the club has saved their lives. Others is just a relief for some of the stress for those parents. They're not getting that phone call after school. Where's the peanut butter? Where my sister's fighting with me? Whatever those phone calls are, they're entertained, they're active after school, and their parents know they're in a safe place.
Okay, all right. Well, we want to thank both of you for joining us. If you'd like more information about the Boys and Girls Clubs of Yellowstone County, we'd invite you to give them a phone call or visit the website.